Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Phillips, Hamilton, Russell, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Gasly, Ocon, Norris, Hülkenberg, Albon, Tsunoda, Bottas, Magnussen, Oscar Piastri, Joe, Sargeant, and Nyck de Vries. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please.
Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights.
Mm-hmm.
145.8. Gap ahead, please. 2.7 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
drivers just moved into first place. Gap to leader, 4.9 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. Gap is currently around 5 seconds. On Norris, they seem to have an issue. Race strategy on on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Confirmed. Front is 1.9 seconds. gap ahead is 3.1 seconds. By 24.3 seconds. Caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. Information on Hülkenberg. Okay, it looks like the problem's terminal. They're retiring the car. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Is 4 seconds ahead. 4 seconds. One lap of fuel remaining. Thank you. race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye.